So you have appendix?
Yes, I do. Yes, I do.
Run away from you.
No.
What will your girlfriend do if she observed her? I'm sure she's gonna kill the hell out of me.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
What's your name?
My name is Tonya.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Your girlfriends have oesophagus.
I don't know what's that too.
Hey, Chinek.
I'm not a science student. I'm an art student. I don't know what's
that.
Do your girlfriend have appendix?
My girlfriend, I don't know. She does not have appendix.
Child.
We've not done that before. I've not done that for her.
Does your boyfriend have oesophagus?
Yes, he does.
Very good. I like the way you talk. That your voice is all calming down.
You mean that?
Yes, he does.
What if appendix? Does he have appendix?
Yes, he does.
Continue.
No, does not. Yes, he does. He has appendix.
Are you...
You happy about it?
My boyfriend doesn't have appendix. I think... Yes, it's... Wait, I don't know, maybe... I'm not supposed to be happy that he has appendix, right?
Child.
But he just operated on appendix, actually, recently.
Go and sit down.
Your girlfriend has appendix?
My girlfriend?
Yes.
No, no. She doesn't have appendix. Appendix? Yes, she has appendix. Yes. I don't have a girlfriend.
She has.
She has. Everyone has appendix, so.
Me, I don't have only one.
Everybody has to have appendix.
Fix idea, uncle. Come and take money to buy biscuit.
Does your girlfriend have oesophagus?
No. Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah. It's in the body.
Do you have appendix?
Yes, I have.
Continue.
So you have appendix?
Yes, I do.
You have appendix?
Yes, I do.
Run away from you?
No problem.
What will your girlfriend do if she observed her? I'm sure she's gonna kiss the hell out of me.
Does your girlfriend have oesophagus?
Yes, she does.
Thank you.